Hey guys, it's Kugli again with another video, and this time I want to show you guys something which I use a lot of time. Let's just say there is a newer option available for it and I got it. So it's gonna be an unboxing and first look, but stay tuned for that. So guys, for people who still use a laptop for their media consumption and productivity and all that stuff, a laptop stand is pretty interesting. I use it a lot. Now, if you can see there, that is my earlier laptop, which I have selected as my microphone setup and all that. That is my home server. That is at an angle because I am using a laptop stand on it. So that is the reason it is there. And it can get a little tiresome having a 15.6 inch slab if you're traveling with that thing for a laptop stand. So in that case, I want to introduce you guys to this one. It is called a MyBuddy K portable laptop stand, and this is what it looks like. I'm actually pretty happy with this one. There are a lot of options available, but I chose this one because it is metal, it has all the things which I want, height adjustable options and all that, and it is actually metal. Let's get to the box now. First of all, it is made by Portronics. If you know Portronics, they do have a lot of options. They do have a lot of peripherals available. The ones which I've used have been okay and I've been pretty happy with, but this one is probably the best one which I've seen. Now, it supports a maximum weight of 4 kilograms. It has 6 adjustable heights, which I will show you guys. It supports up to a 15.6 inch laptop. Now, that is a claim which they are doing. I have tried it with my 15.6 inch laptop, and I have an older laptop, newer laptop, and a middling laptop. So I've tried out with it. Improved body position. It is just 260 grams. I mean, 260 grams for this thing is pretty heavy, but considering how useful it is pretty cool. Scientific ventilation, which allows for air ventilation. So yeah, interesting. It says that it has features of a user-friendly design. Of course it is. Ease of use is there. Minimalist, and also it is portable. And I can vouch for that. As you can see, it is made of an aluminum alloy. Silicon feet and all that, which is a non-slick surface. And it also does not scratch your laptop, which is pretty cool. This is the size of it. 6 level adjustment and all that. And that is pretty much it. It is made in India. So yeah, let's open it up and show you guys what it is. So first things first, you get a user manual. I'm not really sure if you need a user manual for it. It can also be used as a bookcase. Oh joy, it is really interesting. So you have all of that. There is this bag which is not available with this, so I would have loved to have a bag because that actually feels pretty cool. In any case, let's open it up, let's see what it is. It it comes with a foamy so that it doesn't get damaged. I'm not really sure if it is for this thing not to get damaged or anything with it to be not damaged, because this thing is heavy. It is 260 grams, but because it is a very compact unit, it does feel like it is pretty heavy. So here it is. Now, I have opened this up and I have been using it for my travels. I have been really happy with it. So here is the entire unit. The way you use it is you extend it like this and you open it up. And by opening it up, you have these things here which you can select, and there are holes where you can select it to adjust the height as you need it. As you can see right now, it is at the highest. This is the angle of the highest angle you can get, and this would be the lowest angle you can get. Now, honestly, when you are traveling, this is pretty much good enough. If you want it as a very extreme angle, I wouldn't suggest it because your laptop may be a thicker variety, and the prongs which is available here may not be able to hold it. So yeah, that is pretty much it. Now let me show you guys how it actually works, or how good it is, or how effective it is. I do have my laptop here with me, and here is the laptop which I use on my daily basis. This is the GS65, which is a very thin laptop which does work out really well for something like this. And there you have it. It actually does work really well. Just prop it in the stand, and it actually works really well for what it is. As you can see, it does not block any of the ventilations, and that is one of the main reason I use a stand, because whenever I'm gaming on this thing, it gets really hot, and if you have a table with a tablecloth or anything like that, it can get very, very hot. And one more thing is that whenever you're typing and all that, it does give you a little bit of prompt angle to it, which is interesting, and I like that. As I've already said, this is probably mostly the angle which I use it, and here it is. It doesn't have any wobble, at least for me. There is a lot of desirable things about this which I really like, so that is pretty much what I wanted to talk to you guys about. Use a stand because it does work really well, so whenever you're working on it, you do have a slight angle for it. You might have to find the center of gravity for your laptop first, because it is only two very thin plates which is supporting your laptop, so do take your time to have it stable. For what it is quite expensive. I'm not going to lie about it. It is a bit more expensive for a stand, but considering it is made of aluminum, it is metal, it is very robust, and it is going to last you for a long time. It does have a non-slip surfaces so that your laptop doesn't slide around, doesn't get damaged or all that. It also has non-slip surface on the bottom so that it doesn't slide around the table itself. I'm pretty happy with it, and the portability factor of it does make sense to me, so the price of it is not much of an issue for someone who actually will use it. Now, there are other options available. There are plastic options available which are much cheaper, close to half the price of the one which is this one. Let me just warn you that I have used it. It's not as good. I have returned it because I didn't feel secure. I did not feel propping my laptop on that to be a secure option. So I'm just giving you guys an advice. Don't go for it. If you want to have a portable one, go for something like this. It is a little bit more expensive, but honestly, on the grand scheme of things, not a bad product. It is a very, very usable and a very good product in my opinion, even for the price. So yeah, that is pretty much it. I just want to let you guys know of this thing, and I'm really happy with it. You can find the links in the description, and you can just go and check it out from there. So yeah, I hope you guys like the video. Please subscribe and like the video if you found it useful. See you guys next time. Bye.